Hi everyone, I'm Hannah Rose. This is Chris Ballmer, and we also have Carly Hall on our project, and we're building an outdoor labyrinth. So what is an outdoor labyrinth? A labyrinth is a structure that's been around for many centuries and used in many cultures. You see them in churches, correctional institutions, and even post-secondary institutions. And why have them? Well, they become a main focus due to high rates of mental health problems among students and staff, especially in post-secondary institutions. There's some research showing that in a study with 43,000 students across 41 Canadian institutions, 44 felt depressed, 65 felt anxious, and 58 had traumatic experiences. As well, one in four Canadian workers have highly stressful days. So why not build a labyrinth?
Exactly. And you know how we use our brains all the time when we're at work and we're at school, and oftentimes our bodies are just sitting in chairs and so forth. Similar to the other proposals to do with movement and space, we are convinced that having opportunities for people to be contemplative and reflective in a quiet and meditative way are sorely lacking at the college, and it could be a real bonus for students and for employees. So they can actually sort of walk through and recalibrate their emotional regulation and be able to let their thoughts and worries go. And when they come out, if they can come out, because I forgot to hand out the design here, we had to choose a design where you actually could get out of the labyrinth. Very important. We are working with facilities. Did you give us a 10 seconds? We did. We're working with facilities.